sons and daughters are prophesying. I came to tell somebody that day a man that could not stand before three people could stand before 3,000 and proclaim the name of Jesus. What you could not do yesterday, may you be able to do today, because with the Spirit of God, because with the power of God, because with the anointing of the Lord, you are about to do it. You can do it because He is able, more than able, to do exceedingly, abundantly, above what you